what was Ronnie really like. I always tell them, just go listen to any six songs he ever wrote, and that'll tell you. Doesn't matter which six.
When he would get a certain level of drunk, he'd get me. It was like a Jekyll and Hyde. It was a badass, and it would attack you with all he had and try to hurt you if he could. I'd seen him do interviews where he'd start out real nice, but we'd be drinking. And by the end of the interview, he'd slam and go, let me ask you a question. How the fuck you think you're gonna get out that door? Hands were not big, but when they made a fist, it was like a big fist, and it was flat. He hit me a lot of times, Ronnie. We would fight. He was terrible. We were in Hamburg, Germany. He got real drunk on schnapps. We'd never heard of schnapps. Ronnie got in one of his bad moods and hit one guy in the head with a bottle, but it broke. Then he came over to me, and he took that bottle. He went, you're never gonna play guitar again. And he cut my hands here and there. So the next day we played, and I had these band-aids all on my hands, and they would bleed. And the headline said, bloodbath in Hamburg.
Ronnie throws me up against the wall, gets a lamp from the corner table, breaks it, and holds it up against my throat with all this jagged glass coming out. After he's done with me, he picked Alan up by the hair and threw him across the room. Where Ronnie was drunk, he was a strong one, man. T-R-O-U.
I'm the hippie from Southern California, man. I'm, you know, I'm not digging the violence part.